What happens during a kid's eye exam?
Is it time for your first eye exam? Are you curious about what happens? Then you've come to the right place. We will go over what to expect when you visit the eye doctor. On the day of your eye exam, you'll sit in the waiting room until it's your turn to be seen. Once you are brought into the eye exam room, the doctor or the doctor's assistant will ask you questions to understand what kind of vision or eye problems you are having. One of the first tests they will do is check your distance and near vision. This may involve covering one eye at a time. After the vision check, they will use some lights to check your pupils and eye movements. They will also check your 3D vision and color vision too. All of these tests help the doctor understand how well your eyes are working together. The doctor may also use a microscope called a slit lamp to check the pressures and front surface health of your eyes. The next part, the dilation, is when drops are placed into each eye to relax your eyes' focusing muscles. It also allows the pupils, the central black part of your eyes, to become large. It usually takes around 20 to 30 minutes for your pupils to fully dilate or get large, but rest assured, your pupils will return back to their normal size after several hours. Once you're dilated, then it's time to determine what kind of glasses you need. The doctor will use different types of lenses to check if you are nearsighted, have more difficulty seeing at distance, farsighted, difficulty seeing up close, or have astigmatism, when your eye is shaped in such a way that it causes blur distortion at all distances. When your eyes are dilated, it also makes it easier to check the very back of your eyes. The doctor will do this with different lights and lenses. In particular, the doctor will look at the retina, seen here in this photo, the back part of your eye that collects all the light signals to help you see. They will also take a very close look at the optic nerve, seen as the yellowish circle in this picture, the part that sends vision signals from your eye to your brain. If the doctor determined that you needed glasses, the last part may consist of picking out a new pair. This is the best part. You should make sure you pick out a pair of glasses that reflects who you are and your personality. After all, you want to make sure you love your glasses if you're going to wear them every day. Hopefully now you have a better understanding of what is involved in an eye exam.
National Eye Institute, National Eye Health Education Program, nei.nih.gov.